This track is brutal. It's just pure sand, just rolled off, peaked, super steep sand whoops, and it's hard to get like any sort of rhythm, and it's just a really physically demanding track. So you know, fitness really is the biggest thing about this race.
Super excited to get on the new bike. I'm really pumped with it. It feels super light, and I think it's going to be a great bike to contend for another championship in the GNCC Series. On the top of the podium, and also got the AM overall win. Got a good jump off the start. I was like third into the first corner, but before heading into the woods, I was already into first, and I just rode my race from there. Everything went good. Couple lappers on the second lap, got into a little bottleneck, but I felt like I got through it really fast and good. So the third lap was a little slower. I went down, so I took it down a little bit, and then got back going from there. I also pitted that lap, and Becca got around me, but that fourth lap, I just, you know, didn't give up and held it on, and actually Becca went down, and so I was able to get around her, and I just pinned it to the finish from there.
I got a killer jump. I was like, oh man, this is awesome. I had like a bike and a half lead down the start straight. I got a little sideways in the first corner, and I got nudged from behind, and down I went. So, you know, and then my bike wouldn't start, so I was dead last and like 10 seconds behind the next guy. And I caught up, and I think I made my way up to like fourth or fifth on the first lap, and got cleaned out by Duvall. Got my gloves all wet, my goggles ruined, and like I said, I just didn't ride good the first two and a half laps, and finally started putting it together, but I was so far behind, it was almost impossible to catch up. But, you know, I put on a good last two laps, and I caught those guys. They're, you know, dropping the anchor pretty good, so I caught up, and I made a couple of moves, and pretty disappointed. I should have been second, but, you know, we'll take it for, you know, how rough the day was. I mean, it was a terrible day all in all, but, you know, to come away with third, I'll take that. I had ACL surgery in October, and that's got me really motivated to get back into shape, because it's a really tough injury to come back from. I feel like, you know, it was kind of a good thing. It got me working a lot harder way sooner, and definitely showed off. I've got a ton of base, and now it's just kind of fine-tuning some things, but I feel really good about my fitness and what I've been doing, so got a really solid program, and I can't wait to get back home and, you know, get even better. Yeah, the team's awesome. They're, you know, there's some treacherous mud holes out there that you can get stuck in pretty easily. So, you know, all those guys, Tony, Woody, Monty, and everybody is out there pointing lines. So, you know, it's nice to have a big team and a big group of support out there. Plan going into Georgia, you know, just keep it on two wheels the first hour, and I think we'll be all right. But, you know, that's the plan. It's get back on top.